morning and welcome to the University United Methodist Church, and welcome today to the time of reflection and meditation. We hope that all your lives are being blessed as we get ready for Thanksgiving tomorrow. But let us begin this meditation with this scripture from Isaiah, the 9th chapter. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light, and those living in the land of the shadow of death, a light has dawned. Let us enter a time of meditation. Thank you. Let us pray. Gracious God, you sent your messengers, the prophets, to preach repentance and prepare the way for your salvation. Give us grace to heed their warnings and forsake our sins, that we may celebrate correctly the commemoration of the Nativity and may awake with joy the coming in glory of Jesus Christ, our Redeemer, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.